A blessed day to everyone. I am Fra Arturo of the Order of the Discalced Augustinians, and this is 1 Minute Catechism. What does it mean to follow Christ? It means walking with Jesus on the way of the cross. Jesus said to his disciples, "If anyone would come after me, let him deny himself, take up his cross, and follow me." Saint Peter explained, "To this you were called, because Christ suffered for you, leaving you an example that you should follow in his steps." To follow Christ means to imitate the works and deeds of Jesus Christ. The sacrifice of Christ is the source of our salvation. It is the unique sacrifice of Christ as the one mediator between God and man. Christ calls us to participate in this redemptive suffering in which he makes himself an offering for sin. To follow Christ means to participate in the Paschal mystery, passion, death, and resurrection of Christ. The cross is our hope of enjoying heaven with God.